Round one, fight.
Johnny can cancel us, but it's really slow. And then Kitana's is pretty good, but it's like very average. That's really awesome.
Round one, fight.
Round two, fight.
Kitana for a second.
Fight!
to have a character that actually has a good fatal blow. Johnny and Kitana. Johnny's, you can cancel it, which is good, but his fatal blow itself is really slow and predictable. Hers is normal, like a normal one. Like, he actually has one of the top five fatal blows. I'm not used to having a character that has a good one. Like, it's crazy. It's like, it's what Aaron Black, he's just like, I'll just shoot. Jax is like, I'll just launch at him instantly. Frost is like, I'll just shoot. This guy's like, I'm just gonna run it the other way. He's super safe on everything. Like, all of his moves are safe. Like, all of his combos, basically. Which is crazy. Oh, shit. That's not safe. Thanks. Good game, man. Nice one. Yeah, Kabal's so good, dude. I was trying to tell a friend that I was like, Kabal, I actually think, like, Scorpion, I think Kitana and Johnny. I know a little bit of Sub and Scarlet, but not much. But I want to pick up at least one S-plus tier character just for tournaments when I need him, so. That's interesting, because of that range, I could probably do. Yep. It's out of range, okay. I'm learning. Okay. Oh, you got that variation.
Round one, fight.
And I thought you were doing the down round projectile. Two. Figured fight. I could hit you before you could do it. So this will be my last match, bro. Maybe I have to be further away. Hey, good games, man. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Good games, bro.